Previous versions of shoe bombs contained an explosive, a detonator and a fuse. After being brought on board a plane, the bomb can be detonated by lighting the fuse on fire. The resulting explosion could be enough to bring down a commercial aircraft. The US requires all airplane passengers to go through security checks before boarding commercial flights. This means shoes are scanned in X-ray machines, which allow security officers to see whether their footwear contains hidden explosives.